And Denver restaurants getting a break from those stiff food delivery service fees. The city council voted to cap fees at 15% of a customer's tab. The apps like DoorDash and Grubhub had charged the restaurants up to 35%. Well, now Denver joins other cities that have passed similar rules since delivery has just skyrocketed during COVID. Denver's cap on the fees is set to expire February 9th.